So we've already spent some time introducing ourselves to the idea of adding or subtracting positive and negative numbers. And what I now want to do in this video is do a bunch of examples using the adding negative numbers on the number line exercise on Khan Academy so that we can think about different ways to model or think about or visualize adding and subtracting positive and negative numbers. So this question asks us, which number line model represents the expression negative 2 plus negative 7? And a number line model seems like this really fancy thing, but they're just saying, well, which of these diagrams, which of these drawings are a way to think about what negative 2 plus negative 7 is? So let's think about it. I want to start at negative 2, and then to that, I want to add negative 7. So let's see what's going on here. So this number line model, I guess we could call it. This is positive 2 right over here. It's to the right of 0. And then it subtracts 7. So this is the model that would be for positive 2 plus negative 7, or 2 or positive 2 minus 7. But that's not what we have over here. We have negative 2 minus 7. This one right over here, let's see, this first, I guess you could say this thing, this line, this arrow, it's going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to the left of 0. So starting at negative 5, and then it goes another 1, 2, 3, 4 to the left of that. So you could view this as negative 5 minus 4, or you could view this as negative 5 plus negative 4, but that's not what we have up here. And then this last one, hopefully this is the answer, otherwise there'd be a mistake in the exercise. Let's see. We have this first arrow that takes us 2 steps to the left of 0. So 1, 2. So this is negative 2. And then we take another 7 steps to the left of that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you can think of this arrow as representing negative 2. And then we're going to that, so we're starting from this tip of this arrow, we're going to add a negative 7, which makes us move 7 to the left again to get to negative 9. So that's definitely the model that represents that expression. Let's keep going. All right. Which number line model represents the expression 6 plus negative 2? So here they've taken our number lines, but they've made them go up and down. They've made them vertical. So one way to think about it, I want to start at 6, and then I want to add negative 2. So on a vertical number line like this, and it seems like we're increasing as we go up, I want to start at 6 above 0. So I want to start at 6 above 0. But then I want to add negative 2, which should take me 2 steps back down. This one takes me 2 steps even higher. So this one right over here is positive 6 plus 2, or positive 6 plus positive 2. This one over here, we're starting at positive 4, and then we're adding 2, so that's not what we're talking about. This one over here, this big arrow, this tall arrow, this is going, it's pointing up, it gets us to positive 6. The tip of the arrow is right at positive 6. But then we go back down 2. So this would be positive 6 plus negative 2. You could think of this arrow as representing positive 6, and then this arrow is representing negative 2. It takes us 2 down. So if you take positive 6 plus negative 2, you do the positive 6, and then the tip of your arrow, from there you could start the negative 2, and you go 2 back down, and you end up at 4. So it's definitely that one right over there. This is surprisingly fun. Let's keep going. Which number line model represents the expression negative 2 fifths plus 4 fifths? So we're going to start at negative 2 fifths, which is going to be, it's negative, it's going to be to the left of 0. So let's see, this arrow right over here, this is negative 4 fifths, so that's not going to be quite right. So in the second choice, what's going on here? So if I start at 0, and then I'm going 2 fifths to the left of 0, so that's negative 2 fifths, and from that, I am going to the right, 1 fifth, 2 fifths, 3 fifths, 4 fifths. So this looks right. This looks like negative 2 fifths. So I'm starting at 0. I'm going to the left 2 fifths. So that's negative 2 fifths. And then I go to the right 4 fifths from that tip. So I'm from negative 2 fifths, I'm adding 4 fifths. So that looks right. Let's do one more. This is exciting. And even if you don't find it fully exciting, anything you do, you should convince yourself it's exciting. You'll do a better job. Which number line model represents the expression 5 1/2 plus negative 3? So five, this is positive 5.5. So I want to go 5.5 to the right of 0. This is 5.5 to the left of 0. So that's negative 5.5. That's not what I want to deal with. So this one looks interesting. This one, and this is actually 5.5 to the left of 0 as well. So it's probably going to be this, but let's just look at it. So let's see, we go 5.5 to the right of 0. So this is 5.5. And then from that, I go 3 left. So that indeed, and it gets me to 2.5. So it's this choice right over there. Exciting.